so used to seeing fantastic headers from him.
It's a great play, and you see here the determination, Steve, to get in the box once he plays that pass wide. Head down, or just on a dead sprint, he sees his teammate go near post, and he finds the heavens open up. And what a ball. He was baiting Cora with a beautiful ball, perfect weight on it, so it could be redirected to near post, and you know that. Any chance he misses that?
But that shot right there, I mean, you see the four dives that he ran past to get to that ball.